as a director of AI Research Center at Woxsen University, I have witnessed firsthand the transformative power of open access to research and data. Today, I would like to share with one of my reflections on how research can propel Indian academia towards new heights of transparency, collaboration, and innovation. If you see that the traditional system of academic research has long been governed by a model where access to cutting-edge research is often restricted by subscription paywalls or with institutional memberships. But this model not only limits access but also slows down the process of global knowledge sharing. So open research, if you could break these barriers, providing a pathway for democratizing knowledge and making research accessible to all, like a country in India, this is a particular significant. Imagine the impact when a scholar from a small town in India has the same access to the largest or the latest AI breakthroughs as researchers from renowned institutions around the world. This is not just about access. It is about enabling Indian scholars, educators, and innovators to participate in the global conversation without barriers. If you see in our AI Research Center, we believe that innovation thrives when education or knowledge is shared freely. With open research, we are fostering collaboration not just within India, but also with our global partners. For instance, if we require an international interdisciplinary approach, and for open research enables a seamless collaboration across a field and border. This type of openness is essential to accelerate breakthrough, whether in AI, healthcare, or environmental sustainability. Open research has a direct impact on the quality and research of academic work in India. By making research findings freely accessible, we are not only increasing the visibility of Indian scholars, but also fostering a culture of rigorous peer review and transparency. This leads to better research practices and ultimately improves the quality of the research being produced. For early career researchers in particular, open access can be a powerful platform to showcase their work globally without the financial constraints that often accompany traditional publications. But in the context of artificial intelligence, because ultimately I'm doing the research on this AI, where the importance of data sharing cannot be overstated. Access to high quality data sets is critical for developing a robust AI models. So open research promotes the sharing such data which can be used by researchers across institutions, driving innovations at an unprecedented scale. But if you see that in my university at Woxsen, we have adopted the open data policy at our AI Research Center. So this ensures that the data sets we generate are available for wider use, encouraging cross-disciplinary innovations that extend beyond AI into fields such as healthcare, finance, marketing, and agriculture. Open research does not only empower academia, it also serves as a bridge to industry, facilitating collaborations and innovations. When research is freely available, startups, corporates, and entrepreneurs can access the latest academic insights and apply them to real-world problems. This is particularly crucial in a country like India, where there is a growing demand for industry-relevant innovations in areas such as AI, biotechnology, renewable energy, and sustainable development. In our center, we are working closely with industry partners using open research principles to co-develop solutions that address critical challenges. Open research allows us to share our findings with industry stakeholders quickly and efficiently. In India, the journey towards becoming a global knowledge hub is well underway. initiatives such as Digital India or National Education Policy, which is initiated in 2020, have laid the groundwork for a more connected, research-driven future. This open research aligns perfectly with this vision by ensuring the knowledge generated within our academic institutions is not restricted but shared widely, both domestically and internationally. It is a time for more universities, research centers, and government bodies to follow suit, fostering a culture that embraces open science and innovation. As we look to the future, it is crucial that we continue to champion open research as a means of empowering academic excellence in India. To my fellow researchers, I urge you to embrace open access, share your findings with the world, and contribute to a culture of transparency and collaboration. From this, I just want to conclude that the power of transform Indian academia by fostering a culture of accessibility, collaboration, and excellence. As a director of AI Research Center, I have seen the incredible potential that arises when knowledge flows freely. Let us continue to build an academic ecosystem that embraces openness, and in doing so, we will unlock the full potential of research and innovation in India. Thank you.